Here we go. Dangerous stuff. I just threw a almost empty can of paint in there, hoping it'll blow up pretty good. Now, I'm behind about a 600-pound convection oven right now that I call my bunker. Hopefully this thing will blow within a minute, otherwise it'll just be boring. Well, we had a nice fire, or jet, or whatever you want to call that. It must have been a plastic stem. Older fashioned cans usually explode really nice and do the jet. But anyways, that was fun, you gotta admit.